In entertainment news, actor Marc delaCruz became the first Asian American, a Filipino American at that, to play the most coveted role of Alexander Hamilton on Broadway last Saturday. The role originally played by multi-award-winning actor Lin-Manuel Miranda when the musical Hamilton opened on Broadway in 2015. delaCruz is the third PhilAm cast member of Hamilton after Carla Garcia and Christina Glur. The Hawaii-born PhilAm joined Hamilton as an understudy last November and has played a variety of other roles in the show. The group Broadway Diversity says while delaCruz is the first Asian American man to play Hamilton on Broadway, Asian American actors such as Jean Ha has played Hamilton in the Chicago production, and Joseph Morales is currently playing Hamilton on tour.